Fucking toast, Scuttlebutters. I'm Holden Warner.
I'm Matan Katz.
And I'm Ben Wonderman.
And welcome to this week's episode of Weekly Scuttlebutt.
Sometimes I get bored at the office. Sometimes I get bored with my wife. Sometimes I just sit around and ask what happened to my life. So then I wait for that day every Friday around 8. Tune into Scuttlebutt. Now isn't that great, Scuttlebutt?
Shabbat Shalom. Candle lighting is at 4:15 p.m.
That's
just graceful. This week's Torah portion is Chaye Sarah.
We are running a drive for the Hope and Dreams Initiative, which is a nonprofit organization whose mission is to provide comprehensive menstrual and sexual reproductive health education to adolescent girls to foster empowered decision-making for a dignified life experience. Please bring in sanitary pads that will be sent to Nigeria and given to women who cannot afford to buy them. If you have any questions, please contact Jack Woke at jwoke@student.leffelschool.org.
And now off to Walking with Wasser.
Shalom, my holy students. Here I am at the IT department, the epicenter of informational technology. Now, some people say you can't teach an old dog new tricks, but trust me, I'm learning. I started as a keyboard operator, but I was quickly fired because I couldn't do enough shifts. However, I continued to learn, which is what the Leffell School is all about. So for example, the folks had asked me, Dr. Wasser, do you know Outlook? And I said to them, are you kidding me? I excel at it. And then they said to me, do you know Microsoft Office? And I said to them, word. The bottom line is we can all learn. Say Ulmud. This is what we do at the Leffell School. My holy students, I wish you a Shabbat Shalom.
Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody. Go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Yes, I am, yes, I am, yes, I am.
Outside the MSBK, grade 8 is collecting socks and coats for people in need until November 23rd. Please bring in gently used coats and new socks for the drive. Thank you.
Reminder, as many of you know, Shavuot Rock will unfortunately not be taking place this year. But that doesn't mean we can't still have a Ruach-filled year.
Ruach.
Student government has brainstormed a list of equally, if not more so, fun and exciting activities. Please fill out this form posted to your grade level page and give us some input as to what seems most exciting for you. We know this may not be exactly what you wanted, but with their feedback, we can make the year even more enjoyable. Questions? Please speak to the Student Government Executive Committee.
Do you want to read an article about a teacher's thoughts on being back in school? Because I do.
Really?
Go check out sophomore Naomi Kelman's article titled, School is Back in Session. Teacher's Feelings at the Start of This School Year on the Lion's Roar website, tlroar.com.
Reminder, signs and flyers. Please be aware that any signs or flyers must only be taped to glass surfaces or bulletin boards in the high school. Thank you.
Hey Matan, guess what I found?
What'd you find?
I found a singular AirPod. See Karen if you want to find it. If it belongs to you.
Funny.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Attention seniors. Reminder, Echo Peck and Talia Golden will be visiting from Young Judea's Gap Year course That's you, Eddie. Next Tuesday, November 22nd, from 11:55 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. They will have a table set up outside the cafeteria for those interested.
Final reminder, everybody, especially towards the seniors, that your yearbook page is due today. Guidelines are posted on the grade webpage under announcements.
Hey, Miss Nadazi, I have something to say.
Know me first. What's the point of your class if everyone's gonna pass? Test tubes and liquid solids too. I can do anything with O and H2. Sometimes exploding, sometimes reloading. Not everything is about quoting.
You take that back. English is cool. At least I teach something in school. The books that we read are matters at hand, and you are just chilling in Nadazi land. Can your little textbooks answer me this? Why do you and your atoms exist?
At least I don't have to take a year to grade. Your students just use Spark Notes. Don't you feel betrayed?
People use essays, not chemicals fighting. Your lab reports ain't got nothing on my writing.
If your writing is so good, then quote me this for me. Why don't you take this to the dean?
Guys, seriously, step it up.
Guys, practicamos! Today's lunch is cheese pizza, french fry pizza, split pea soup, roasted potatoes, sauteed peppers and onions, corn avocado salad, Caesar salad, and egg salad.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. Why do they call it quicksand when you sink slowly? Shabbat shalom. Today at 1:30, you go home. I miss you all. Good Shabbos.
Well, that just about does it for this week's episode of the Weekly Scuttlebutt. From everybody here at Scuttlebutt, I'm Holden Werner.
I'm Tom Katz.
And I'm Ben Wonderman.
And that's the way the Scuttlebutt. Shabbat shalom.
Guys, signs and flyers, please. I don't know what I was doing there.
It was so good.
Is it today's lunch?
No, final reminder, great to remember that your yearbook page is due today.